Well, the best career advice I've ever received is that as a young professional, you need to be selfish with your career. So you need to know, right, you need to ask yourself the question, what do I want? And does that career give me that? If it doesn't, then follow your dreams. So it's okay sometimes to let go of a career or a workplace or whatever. It's okay to let go of it if it doesn't fit into your career plan. So do what you want and be selfish with your career plans and what you want in the future.